course, this game gives off great comedy relief.
It does. If you look at the people in the background, that's enough to understand that this game is definitely not taking itself seriously. Ooh, that second punch is a doozy.
I'm not gonna like this.
But you don't like freaking my entourage of ghost gangsters. I can do this all day.
That is so cute!
Oh, freaking Nazi woman for the win. Die in Japan, why are you guys so weird?
Oh! Whoa! That was pretty good for a Brock lookalike for Pokemon. <Brock. laughs> Look at her! Just look at her!
She needs to open her eyes. Which is funny, because she does open her eyes whenever she blocks, whenever she's moving. I guess because she literally does have her eyes closed. And no matter what, she keeps her arms crossed even when she dies. Let's see. I'm going to give, I don't know. I'll give her a try. What would you rate this game then, after sitting down with it for about 15 minutes or so?
The first impression rating that I really want to give it is really just a good 8.5, if not a good 0.875.
You want to give it a 10?
I'll be real with you. It's almost a close 90, really. I mean, it's really good. Oh, so she's really that wrestler type. Oh, gracious. And guys, if you notice, I've never heard of any music, of any, you know, fighting game that has a singer in the background.
Which is funny, because French Dread used to be, like, out of a basement style, what's called, game developer. They don't have the budget or expenses. That's pretty good. Poor evil beast. Oh, she's just like Shoma. Without the bat. Yeah, in case you don't know who Shoma is. Wait, no. What's his name, Shoma?
Shoma.
Yeah, from rival schools.
Yeah, that is my boy.
Who is like that stereotypical Japanese long, spiky-haired baseball player. Alright, this is strange, because we're dipping in and out of 60 frames. Back to 60, back to 40. I'm sure, because this game does take up, strangely enough, even though its style is really simple, it takes up a lot of resources.
Yeah!
see that? Do you see how that did over 50% of my health?
Whoa! Can we say broken for a win?
No, I know there has to be some sort of calculation behind that. That if I'm in the middle of doing a special of like no endurance, that if you hit me with that kind of attack, it kills me pretty much instantly. Going on screen.
And she flyaways in shame, ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
Yeah, this game is crazy.
This game is really, really, really crazy. I think I'm going to bump this from an 8.75 to like a 9. Because you just can't get better than this, man. I mean, it's for fun. I mean, guys, if you really want to have some fun, I mean, we don't know anything about the storyline or anything about this at all. I personally don't. This is really my first time ever playing this, but I'm going to be truthfully honest with you. If you really want to have some fun, I mean, you really want a good laugh, a breakaway, you know, from the street. You want some good Street Fighter, Tekken, Virtual Fighter, Dead or Alive Monotony.
Now that I notice, it is a real good mix of, like, all the good fighters, and it's like, until we get... Do you know we're getting a new Punch-Out game for the Wii?
No.
We're getting a new Punch-Out game for the Wii. And obviously it's going to use the Wiimote and the Nunchuck as your fist, which I'm like, awesome. Little Mac's going to be in it. Now,
that's awesome.
If we get Mike Tyson in that sucker, I will jump on that boat instantly. I don't even care.
A ninja versus a samurai.
No, like we haven't seen that before. This girl is stupid good. And I know the ninja is kind of difficult to use. Yeah, Ruki is good. I can't even count that to my personal skill as a fighting game player, but Ruki's just good. Yeah, parries, a blog that cancels going on, backstabs.
Oh, we